Providence, thanks for singing with us tonight. We really appreciate that.